interesting. I wanted to see how he would be comfortable moving up to 126 as he goes to the body immediately.
Round and come back and not lose confidence in himself. I guess when you got that power, you always feel like you're in the game. I would say 2-1 favorite in this fight.
Toe to toe. And then I don't think they're going to take her back.
Jorge El Travieso Arce.